Good afternoon, it's Sean Vigue with SeanVigueFitness.com. Special treat for you today on this YouTube channel. Gonna be doing a Pilates workout featuring the core Flyte stability training platforms. These are from Flyte Fitness. They were kind enough to send these to me. These are really gonna up your workouts, especially your Pilates workout. We're gonna do 10 exercises. I'm gonna throw these in. They're little portable platforms. As you can see, each one has three wheels on them, a nice soft surface, so you can place your hands on here, your feet on here. They're very easy for storage. They're very portable. And I've been toying around with these quite a bit. They are fantastic for muscle activation. Activation, is that the right word? Yes. For activating more and more muscles in your body, because we love our Pilates workouts. They work so much of our body, our core outward, total training. And then I'm going to demonstrate how when you add these in, it brings even more to the table. If you're interested in ordering your very own, it's in the About section, the link down there. Go ahead and get it. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. I want you to like this video, comment below, share it on with everyone you care about getting healthy and fit. And check out my new book, Power Yoga for Athletes, at SeanVigueFitness.com or wherever books are sold from Fairwinds Press. All right. Oh, by the way, I'm going to do them right here in the driveway on the asphalt. You could do them on a soft surface. It's more challenging if you do it on a really like a hardwood floor because they move a lot more. But that's what we want. We want to take these workouts anywhere, do them anytime, make as efficiently as possible. So let's get these core Flyte and let's get to work. And number one, chest lift with leg extension. Do as many reps as you like. I'm gonna just show you how to do them, how we can add the core Flyte into the exercises, okay? All right, so fingers to the back of the head. We're gonna inhale, extend the legs, lower down. Exhale, bring it in. Nice squeeze here in the abs. So inhale, extend. Exhale, pull in. Breathe in. There's a big truck going by. Exhale, crunch. Let's do it two more times. So we gotta keep those feet on those core Flyte. Keep it nice and smooth, and then crunch it in. Number two, the crisscross. My dog loves these things. Take your left leg, extend it out. Right knee in, fingers to the back of the head, lift the chest. Inhale, switch, exhale to the other side. So a lot of stability training here, a lot of balance as you go up. You really feel that burn in the abdominals as you lift the chest. I got you. All right, number three is the plank pike. This one is a doozy, really, really hits the core. So plank position, draw the knees in, lift the tailbone up, big stretch, and then press back out. Exhale, pull those abs, whoops, pull those abs, bring them in. Again, the asphalt is a little more challenging, but I like that, it's a bumpy ride. Number four, we have reverse plank with leg lift. So hands on the core Flyte. We're gonna lift up, point the feet, keep it here, or inhale, lift the leg, exhale, bring it down. Lift and lower. This exercise is featured in my new Pilates for Men ebook at SeanVigueFitness.com, by the way. Inhale up, exhale down. Oh, they're gonna slip a little bit. A lot of balance training. Let's do it one more time. All right, reverse plank with leg lift. All right, number five, roll up to the saw, combining two classic Pilates exercises. Bring the heels. This one's gonna be definitely a challenge. Take the legs out. You're gonna bring the arms back. Lift and then peel off the mat. Open the legs, reach out to the side and side. Legs come back together, slowly roll down. Look at that, all these things that happen, these things we add in. Open, oops, and reach, legs back together. And then slowly roll down. All right, number six is plank Spider-Man. So bring the hands here about shoulder width apart. Come back to plank position. What we're gonna do, we're gonna take one, slide it in front, come back, and then Spider-Man. Bring the leg out to the side, press up. Much more challenging balancing on the core Flyte. Other arm comes forward, and we take the left leg. Let's do it one more time each side. So extend, feel that stretch, core stabilization, Spider-Man, and one more time. Lengthen, back, Spider-Man, fantastic. All right, we're just gonna get right down the asphalt for this one. This is pulling the straps. Come on down, take the arms to the sides. We're gonna inhale, extend forward, open the legs, exhale, pull back. And I know it's a little noisy because we're in the driveway, but you're on the hardwood floor and whatnot, you won't hear anything. Inhale, reach, really extend, exhale, pull back. Great way to up that classic Pilates exercise, pulling the straps. And then very similar is the breaststroke. Bring it down again. This time, arms to the side. We're gonna inhale, reach ahead, open the legs, really extend. And then exhale, pull back. Isn't that nice? Inhale, reach, big extension, exhale, pull back. Let's do it one more time. Oh. All right, number nine is a big cardio move. It's called mountain climbers. Do these in a lot of my videos. A lot more balance. Bring your feet on the core flight. You're in plank position. Bring the knee in and then switch. There we are. All that extra work happening here. Switching back and forth, grinding the abdominals. You can also take the knee across if you like so. Ooh, that burns. Next foot. And one more time, bring it across. Mountain climbers. Okay, number 10. This one, definitely a little more challenging. It's a T-stand with a reach through. You can even add the push-up. Let's try it out. Bring the hands on the core flights. We have plank position. We're gonna lift up. We're gonna thread through, back up, bring the hand back, very precise, add the push-up. Other side, T-stand, thread the needle, balance, balance, lift up, and then down. Whoop. You're gonna move a little bit. It's gonna keep you on your toes, literally, as you go through the exercises. All right, one extra credit exercise. I wanna try this out. It's tabletop push-ups. Definitely more advanced. So again, bring the hands down. It's opposite arm, opposite leg. Extend, there's the balance. Bring it down, do the push-up, and go to the other side. There we are, a lot of balance training. Agility training. Make sure you get the hand right in the center. The hand-eye coordination, mind-body connection. Very nice. All right, fantastic. All right, there you go. 10 Pilates exercises, a little extra credit there, with the core flights. Addie really likes these. She keeps jumping on me when I bring them out. So that's an added bonus. Your dog even likes them. But so go to the About section, get yourself your own pair of the Core Flyte from Flyte Fitness. Thank you very much again for sending them to me. Addie, thanks you. Definitely take up your muscle activation, your balance training, your control, your agility training. We're always looking to improve performance here at SeanVigueFitness.com. So highly recommended. Go get yourself a pair. As always, a pleasure, my friend. Sean Vigue with SeanVigueFitness.com. Get my new book, Power Yoga for Athletes, wherever books are sold in paperback, and my new ebook, Pilates for Men, which is at SeanVigueFitness.com beginning next week. It's come. The manuscript is done. We're just putting it all together. And get my free app at SeanVigueFitness.com. Download it for Apple and Android. A pleasure. Thanks for working out with me today. And I'm going to go polish up my core flights. See you next time. God bless.